Quran further says in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 188. Quran prohibits bribing. Quran says, use not your wealth as a bait for the judges, in order you may eat other people's wealth. Quran prohibits involving in bribe. The same thing is mentioned in Manusmriti, chapter number 9, verse number 258. It says that a person who deals with bribe, a deceiver, a defaulter, all of them, verse 262 says that the king shall punish them according to the severity of the sin.